Hello everyone, welcome back to another Final Fantasy VII stream. Last time we did the storyline of Red 13 and Cosmo Canyon, and it's honestly been my favorite part of this playthrough so far. And now we're ready to the next part of the story. And today is going to be a bit of a meatier stream. Like we're gonna go to 2 hours, but not like 3 hours. I'm gonna try and get close to 3 hours, but I just want to do two plus hours, like maybe 2 hours, 45 minutes. And hopefully by Tuesday we'll be able to make it to the second disc. But anyways, let's get started. Oh, new enemy. Got to switch my party members. Hold on, I gotta search my party. Need to use you again. Hate Sith more. So, how are we doing tonight, chat?
Ring, 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 ring
Oh, holy. Holy, you can feel the break. Let's see what she feels. Pretty slight. Is it spring? It's spring. Oh, my sheep. That'll do. Not the spike this time. Now they want to fight you for you to attack. Run. Okay, then. Here. We'll come back later. I'm not gonna go back out there to save. Today's a great day for a nap in the sun. It always puts me in a good mood. Sorry for pausing earlier there, guys. My controller acted up. This controller I have isn't the best. It breaks often. Hey, who are you? Look like you've been around the world twice. I don't know what your story is, but hang in there. Thank you, random NPC. You're being stowaways? Tundra yelled to Junon. Give it to me, and I'll put a good word with the captain. Ever since Rufus complimented him, he ran around for a while, and we haven't heard a peep from him since. So I know where to go next, it's just that I just want to look at everything in case the next part is a point of no return. Alright, I think this is everything. And I think we're ready to go back to Junon. Lately, it seems that Kami's been better, be the Rufus effect. Cargo ships are always coming and going from the coast of Del Sol. No, I'll overlook the fact that you're a soy, but you better at least help with the cargo. About a ship taxi, me and Juno. Hurry to all your first personnel. Sure, come on. All I wanted was to become a pilot. It used to leave me speechless watching the highway at the sunset. I think I found the next place we need to go to. This kid. Alright, let's head into the cave. Who's this? What are you groping around for? Hold on, controller's acting up again. You Sorry, it's original. Oh, wait, I think I know where I need to go next. I forgot to bring my buggy over to the Scotch Notch. Thank you. All right, now we can go to where we need to go next. Sorry for the holdup. I can't believe I missed this. I feel so dumb. Okay, we finally made it to the next part of the story. I heard from someone that this town was gone. Yeah. God, did you make up your story just to get our support? I'm not lying. I remember the intense heat of the flames. Get it and bring it to Sephiroth and become one with Sephiroth. This guy's number 5. What is happening here? Man with a black cape? This is a tattoo of the number 11. Let's go. Reunion. Tattoo number 4. I feel like I need to change my party for this. All right. Now I'm ready to keep going. What is a luck source? After it died for me. He has a tattoo number 6. He has something. Let's go to reunion. The town was supposed to have been burnt down 5 years ago. What the hell is going on? Sir, don't say such awful things. I was born and raised in this town. What you say never happened? You're lying. Excuse me, that's so rude. If you want to talk like that to me, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Nice town, huh? You've been in business here for a long time. You're lying. Do you have anything to do with this town? I've been born and raised here. I was here until I was 14. I don't remember you. It's not nice to lie. It's a tooth number 12. He has something. Received elixir. Can you hear the voice of Seth Roth? I'm guessing these are like Seth Roth's. These are Seth Roth. Like put Genova cells into or something to mind control them, but I don't know. But if they are, they start giving me a lot of stuff. So thanks, Sephiroth. I lived in this house until I was 14. No, but this town was burned down. Are you sick saying those things? Get out of here. Sephiroth is near. Inside the mansion, Urg, the great Sephiroth. Whoa, he's calling. Sephiroth is calling. I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Let's see what happens if we go here. Oh no, not this song again. Let's get rid of all those that stand in the way of my research, even that one from the Turks. I scientifically altered him and put him to sleep in the basement. If you want to find him, then search that area. This is merely a game I thought of. It is not necessary for you to participate if you don't want to. There seems to be another ladder. Move the dial on the safe carefully, but quickly. You have 20 seconds. You cannot go past the numbers while turning. Before enter, the numbers are. Lid of the box with the most oxygen. And the ivory short of tea. Near the chair on the second floor. Then the left 5 steps, up 9 steps, left 2 steps, up 6 steps. Okay, that scared me a bit. Hold on, I gotta reload that handset again. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna look up a guide for that secret. And I know who the person who in the basement is. All I know is his name. I don't know anything else about his backstory. Oh, nice. That's what that thing is. Here we go. This is so hard. Jesus. We're doing death on it, Tifa. Well, you tried. Oh, Joe, you asshole, how did you do this? I thought something cool was gonna happen. Oh no. Shit. I'm gonna cry for that music. What he changed? Yes! Oh, shit. Stop doing that! Survived. Are you serious? Well, my first game over. This image is surprisingly high quality. Let me check what my other party members have on them. All right, let's try this party. Don't tell me if I have to save here. All right, second attempt, here we go. Okay. doing it. So I'm going to keep going until 10:20. I got that for nothing. All right, third attempt. I'm gonna take the L here. Shit. Shit. fourth attempt. Attack. Almost there. Thank you. It's fall already. Yes! 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 Nothing in this place can scare me anymore. I just got a lost number. Actually, wait. Yeah, that scares me. Thank you. There he is. Sephiroth. Being here brings back memories. Are you going to participate in the reunion? I don't even know what a reunion is. Jenova will be at the reunion. Jenova will join the reunion. Bring him from the skies. Jenova, acclaimed from the skies. I mean, she wasn't an ancient. See, I don't think you have the right to participate. But good. Worth asking on people. First find out the Apollo. Reunion, calamity from the skies. He just threw a materia at me. What's that? I guess B was Sephiroth. He's whereabouts is currently unknown. We submit that there's no need to pursue him. It is a missing consciousness awaiting further instructions. Wake me from the nightmare. Who is it? I've seen you before. You must leave. You were having a nightmare. How bad was your dream? A nightmare? Long sleep has given time to atone. What are you saying? I have nothing to say to strangers. Get out. This mansion is the beginning of your nightmare. You can say that again. What do you know? Like you said, this mansion is the beginning of a nightmare. No, it's not a dream. It's for real. Sephiroth has lost his mind. Found the secrets hidden in this mansion. Sephiroth? You know Sephiroth? You know Sephiroth? Nice flip. You start first. That's how it was. So Sephiroth knows he was created 5 years ago. About the Jenova Project. Is missing, but he just recently disappeared. But he has just recently reappeared. He's taking many lives and is seeking the promised land. Now it's your turn. Sorry, I cannot speak. I'm disappointed. Hearing your story has added upon me yet another. Jameson. Right, Miss Wickham to me now. More than I previously had. Now please leave. No. You're still here? Please tell us your name. As with the Shinra Manufacturing Department and Administrative Research. Otherwise known as the Turks. Oh shit, it's the guy from the spin-off! I'm kidding. Ancient. Why did I say it like that? The Turks? Formerly of the Turks. I have no affiliation with Shinra now. And you? Cloud, formerly a soldier. You're also with Shinra? Do you know who's... Lucrecia? Who? Lucrecia. The woman who gave birth to Sephiroth. Gave birth? Wasn't Genova Sephiroth's mother? That isn't completely wrong, but just a theory. He was born from a beautiful lady. That lady was Lucrecia. She's an assistant to Professor Gass with the Genova Project. Beautiful Lucrecia. A human experiment? There's another way to cancel the experiment. I couldn't stop her. That was my sin. But the one I loved, the one I respected most, faced the worst. So the past minute of sleep? That's weird. Hold on, let me look up the guide. Wait. Hey! I go with you, I meet Hojo. I don't know. We're after him in Sephiroth, so I guess sooner or later. Cressia. Alright, I've decided to go with you. What? You're coming with us? Being a former Turks may be of help to you. Alright then. Ring, ring, ring. see this guy's stats. Alright, this is where I'm going to be ending the stream for the night. Thank you for coming. Sorry I didn't get much done in the first part of it, but I really appreciate anyone who comes to these streams. Make sure to follow my Twitter just to see what I talk about. My YouTube channel is where the stream archives are, and we have a Discord server for the community. I'm going to try and do a longer stream again tomorrow. Hopefully I'll get more done and I'll try and get to it at an earlier time. I'll try a bit harder next time. And hopefully we still have time to make it to the second disc by Wednesday. Thanks again for coming. See you later.